Hey, you. The hell is this?
Advertising, I guess.
I could arrest you right now if I wanted to.
Before you do that, how about you go have yourself a look at that first billboard over there?
So, Mildred Hayes, why did you put up these billboards?
My daughter Angela was murdered 7 months ago. It seems to me the police department is too busy torturing black folks and eating Krispy Kremes to solve actual crime.
Dixon, I'm in the middle of my goddamn Easter dinner. Sorry, kids.
I know, Chief, but I think we got kind of a problem.
Sunshine beating on a good time.
I'd do anything to catch your
daughter's killer.
I don't think those billboards is very fair.
The time it took you to get out here whining like a bitch, Willoughby. Some other poor girl's probably out there being butchered right now.
I saw you on TV the other day.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you look good. I mean, you came across really good.
I think that guy wants to get my pants. Father Montgomery.
I'm sorry about Angela.
You ain't trying to make me believe in reincarnation or something, are you? Because you're pretty, but you ain't her.
But the town is dead set against these billboards.
You know who threw that can?
What can?
How about you, sweetheart?
No, I didn't really...
Took a pull, did you, Father? The more you keep a case in the public eye, the better your chances are getting it solved. And when I
see the sign... What's happening with the billboard lady?
She's tough as an old boot, mama.
All this anger, man. It just begets greater anger.
In 3, 2, 1.
And as sad as the spectacle of these billboards might be,
go, girl.
This reporter, for one, hopes this finally puts an end to the strange saga of the three billboards outside.
This doesn't put an end to anything. This is just a start. Why don't you put that on your Good Morning Missouri wake up broadcast, bitch?
If I told you about her, the princess without voice, what would I say?
Eliza, come on. Eliza, hurry.
She deaf?
Mute, sir. She can hear you.
You clean that lab, you get out.
This may very well be the most sensitive asset ever to be housed in this facility.
You may think that thing looks human. Stands on two legs, right? But we're created in the Lord's image. You don't think that's what the Lord looks like, do you?
This creature is intelligent, capable of language, of understanding emotions.
When he looks at me, he does not know how I am incomplete. He sees me as I am.
J'avoue, je n'ai bavé pas vous, mon amour. Avant d'avoir eu vent de vous.
The natives in the Amazon worshiped him like a god.
Get him out. What are you talking about?
No.
We need to take it apart, learn how it works.
I don't want an intricate, beautiful thing destroyed. We can do nothing. I'm sorry.
Don't do this, Eliza.
What is she saying?
Don't do this.
Oh, God, it's not even human.
If I told you about her, what would I say? I wonder.
The Japanese Archipelago, 20 years in the future. Canine saturation has reached epidemic proportions. an outbreak of dog flu rips through the city of Megasaki. Mayor Kobayashi issues emergency orders, calling for a hasty quarantine. Trash Island becomes an exiled colony. The Isle of Dogs.
I don't think I can stomach any more of this garbage.
Exactly. Same here. Words out of my mouth.
Nobody's giving up around here, and don't you forget it, ever. You're Rex.
You're King. You're Duke. You're boss.
I'm Chief. We're a pack of scary, indestructible alpha dogs.
Atari Kobayashi, you heroically hijacked a junior turboprop XJ-750 and flew it to the island because of your dog.
Darn it.
I've got a crush on you.
Spots.
We get the idea. You're looking for your lost dog Spots. Does anybody know him?
No.
I've lost all of my pride.
Spots, if he's alive, may very well be living even at this moment as a captive prisoner.
Somebody is up to something.
Will you help him? The little pilot.
Why should I?
Because he's a 12-year-old boy. Dogs love those.
We'll find him. Wherever he is, if he's alive, we'll find your dog.
It's gonna be a fight!
I wish somebody spoke his language.
Wow! To the north, a long rickety causeway over a noxious sludge marsh leading to a radioactive landfill polluted by toxic chemical garbage. That's our destination.
Great.
Get ready to jump.